मुझे ये तो पता नहीं कि जो मिलिंद देवरा हैं, उनके परिवार का सदस्य इस वीडियो में तो मौजूद था।
A few days back, Karan Johar had organized a party at his residence that was attended by many B-town celebrities like Deepika Padukone, Ranbir Kapoor, Arjun Kapoor, Malaika Arora, Shahid Kapoor, Vicky Kaushal, Varun Dhawan, among others. He had also shared a video from the party that has become the subject of serious debate. Shiromani Akali Dal MLA Manjinder Sirsa tweeted that the celebs present at the party were in a drugged state and slammed them. Deepika, Ranbir, Malaika Arora, Arjun, Vicky and Shahid Kapoor are among those seen in the video. Sirsa tweeted that it is a Urta Bollywood party in an apparent play on the Shahid Kapoor starrer Urta Punjab that dealt with the issue of drug menace in the state. However, politician Milind Deora refuted Manjinder Sirsa's claims. Deora responded stating that his wife was also present that evening and nobody was in a drug state. He also told the MLA to stop spreading lies and defaming people he doesn't know and asked for an unconditional apology. Manjinder Sirsa replied to Milind Deora's tweet stating that he didn't know that the latter's wife was in the video. He also refused to apologize to the actors after politician Milind Deora refuted his claim and demanded an apology.
मुझे ये तो पता नहीं कि जो मिलिंद देवरा हैं उनके परिवार का सदस्य इस वीडियो में क्यों मौजूद था, लेकिन मैं ये बात बड़े दावे से कहना चाहता हूं, यहां पे बॉलीवुड स्टार नशा कर रहे हैं और अगर कोई मुझे ये कहे कि मुझे नशेड़ियों से माफी मांगनी होगी तो कदाचित चाहे मेरी सारी उम्र जेल में निकल जाए, कोई दुनिया की ताकत मुझे नशेड़ियों से माफी मांगने को मजबूर नहीं कर सकती। मैं अपने स्टैंड पर कायम हूं। ये नशे कर रहे थे, नशे से ग्रस्त लोग हैं, समाज को खराब करने का काम करते हैं और इन नशेड़ियों की जगह जेल है, समाज नहीं। इसलिए जो मुझे माफी मांगने की सलाह दे रहे हैं उनको जाके ये देखने की जरूरत है कि वहां पे कौन कौन नशा कर रहा है और उस नशे के अंदर कौन कौन लिप्त है।
This did not go well with the Twitterati too, as many slammed the politician for poking his nose in somebody else's private matter. On being asked by a Twitter user about why does he care that the guests at Karan's party were stoned or drugged, Manjinder Sirsa replied that they are public figures and are called stars. They enjoy many privileges too. And since they talk on every issue from their verified Twitter handles, they are answerable to every Indian for their drug-affected stoned look as visible in the video. He further demanded Karan, Deepika, Shahid, Varun Dhawan and Arjun Kapoor to undergo a dope test in order to prove their innocence. The video was originally shared on Instagram by Karan Johar, who hosted the stars on Saturday night. The actors are yet to comment on the issue.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.